I grew heavy and my secretive. I had to stop for the night. Then she stood in a doorway, heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. The word voice is down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. She got a Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. Out there dancing in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring me my wife. He said, we haven't had the spirit here since 1969.
And still those voices are calling from far away.
Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say,
welcome to the Hotel California.
Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely face.
Living it up at the Hotel California.
What a nice surprise,
what a nice surprise.
Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne and ice. And she said, we are just prisoner here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gather for the feast. They stop it when it's still in knives, but it just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relaxing the nightmare we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.